this is the menu section of this the Grizzly. Holy shit, there's a lot of food here. Mushroom soup, chicken spaghetti, jumbo cheese, sausage, chicken chop, fish and chips, fish all in one platter there. That's $55 net. When I say net, that means I'm not sure what it means. So you can find the information of this Grizzly Bear KL at facebook.com/grizzlybearkl. So let's say like Western dishes is going to be expensive. Chicken dishes here, beef dishes, lamb dishes, sides, and beverages. Oh, it's not much food. Where's the chicken chop or pork chop? Kada. No pork chop one, so it's halal. Oh, chicken chop here, about roughly $13. So what are you going to have?
Okay.
I think I'll take the grilled garlic chicken chop. Grilled garlic chicken chop. So, yeah, grilled garlic chicken chop. So unlike other places, when regards to like all this Western food, it does not like feel it's Western food with a lot of stuff. So it's a limited number. Therefore, hopefully they will do it well and well. There's no like say. No, it's not a cluster F of choices. So theories, they should be doing it well. What is this bear imprint? What does it mean? So this place is addressed as 5. What is this bear mean?
No, this is recommended.
Oh, recommended. So can I have the garlic chicken chop?
Garlic, okay.
So this is recommended.
Do you want to share this delivery? The dishes here? It's mashed potato, homemade. It's mama bear mashed potato. You share?
Seems like a lot already by itself,
okay.
Right?
Okay, that's a matter. So what's the drink?
I'm not having any drink. Bing Soon, you have a drink.
No, one water, ice cream.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Jess.
Are you the owner?
I came with my parents. Working. Remember I came with my parents.
Yeah.
So how long has this place been open?
6 months ago.
Oh, 6 months. Ah.
Wait, you taking photograph?
Video.
Okay, can take.
Okay, no motion.
The same line. You doing the same line?
Food. No, I'm just YouTube.
I work in Australia all the time.
Oh, okay. You work in Australia?
I'm third generation of an FFP.
Oh, okay, work in Australia lah. Why did you come back?
Family here.
Oh, okay.
So what's the drink?
Oh, juice is good here. Watermelon juice.
Watermelon, huh? Small in the brush?
Small.
Small, huh? Is that all?
You want mashed potato?
Mashed potato is very popular.
W?
Yeah,
and one mashed potato, homemade, huh? Homemade mashed potato.
Thank you.
Thank you. Huh? So they have two tables out there for the people who smoke, of course. Slightly cool here because of the big air conditioner there. Really huge. And a lot of bear pictures. That's why they call this the bear, grizzly bear. And of course the F&B and water there, the beer and whatnot. So we have the Coca-Cola and also another unit of this one there, which is the cooler. And the decor is like so. And of course there is the mirror there, everything else. Very nice. And a pretty girl in the blue shirt, of course. Kinda. So how's the decoration around here? Do you like it? Yeah. It's okay, just leave it at the next table. So again, okay. It comes with a cutlery, like say fork and knife and paper, of course, paper napkins. So that's the waitress there who is working in Australia in the F&B line. And maybe I can get an interview, maybe. So did I tell you the time is around 1:25, 1:30 p.m. So there's a couple of patrons here eating, 1, 2, 3, 4 tables, five tables including mine. And there's a big menu here, set lunch menu. So have the soya, 5 spice chicken rice, sweet and sour fish rice, curry chicken rice, chicken chop rice, spaghetti, ham and salad, about 10 bucks. And big bear, small bear, I guess that's the variation for how big it is. Nice. So there's no smoking within the place, of course. And it comes with tomato and also chili sauce, something that you need in Malaysian Western food. Heinz.